Well, boy, not all the snow is melted. It's official now. You can hit the slopes on the 4th of July. Arapahoe Basin announcing today it'll be open on Independence Day, 8:30 to 2:30. The last time A-Basin was open for America's birthday, back in 2011.